how important are signals? They are as close as we can get to mind reading. And being able to identify them when you're interacting with people allows you to understand how to act and how to react to those around you. For instance, let's say you recently made a new friend and you're trying to catch up for a coffee for a few weeks now. But each time you have plans, they cancel at the last minute. This is probably a good sign that they're going to be flaky and not the reliable and caring type of person you should surround yourself with. It's all right, someone more reliable is right around the corner, we promise. However, a new friend who checks in with you most days, sends you funny tweets and never cancels on your plans, they're probably a good shot to be in your life for some time. Why? Because they're showcasing strong engagement, and each of those interactions is what we call a signal. And it can be used to help determine someone's interest and also what we do next to enhance the relationship and its growth. Driving high engagement in the business-to-consumer sense is no different. If a customer signs up to your brand's email program and then opens multiple emails, visits the website, and returns over and over, this is intent. They're interested and are a prime prospect to be someone who could become a lifelong customer. In the quest for lifelong friendships, this increased engagement would suggest that things are ready to be taken to the next step. And you're ready to go from social media follow to BFFs, or in a non-millennial cringe speak, acquaintances to inner sanctum. This transition, in many instances, comes through offers or engagements that require more serious commitment, as opposed to just grabbing a coffee. In fact, it could be agreeing to a weekend away or helping someone move, and if you've got friends like this, don't ever let them go. In a business-to-consumer sense, the same applies, especially if you're looking to drive more serious consideration amongst your audience. Now, don't get me wrong, emailing a customer with the subject line, "I'd like to visit Yosemite with you," is going to certainly weird them out. However, marketers have the ability to provide offers of value that can work in a similar way. If you have a high engaged customer who's yet to commit via purchase or a demo or whatever it is that your business offers, maybe they just need a little reassurance from you. This could come in the form of a promotion, a coupon, a personalized deal, a haiku. Get creative, but don't get complacent. High engaged doesn't mean people are definitely going to stick around. Sometimes people need a nudge, and you just need to be able to read the signals. And you need to be able to do that in real time. Once again, when it comes to human-to-human relationships, you're able to do this much more seamlessly as it's a one-to-one engagement. But at the business-to-consumer level, we're talking one-to-many. You need the right technology at your fingertips to identify the signals and personalize the nudge. Otherwise, you're ultimately going to be overrun. As the old saying goes, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take. And without the ability to deliver real-time interactions, you are not going to be taking many shots. And this, in the end, could be the difference between winning in the friendship lottery and in business. So, what is it that will allow you as a marketer to manage all of these real-time interactions and know exactly when the time is right to provide your customers with a nudge? Well, it requires two things: a system of insight that is managing all of your customer interactions and artificial intelligence to determine propensity to buy, as well as a real-time interaction management platform that can personalize offers and messages across the channels those individuals are engaging with. With Salesforce CDP and Interaction Studio, our real-time interaction management tool, you can leverage a single source of insight and use this to power your engagement in real time to reach your audience with that little nudge that's ultimately going to drive conversion.